And voila!
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patient. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
Psycho.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires. Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that?
Oh, you
got it. What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
To find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean...
criticism I can take. I mean, I'm not perfect. Well, come to think of it, I'm pretty close to perfect, aren't I? Where was I? Oh, yes. Criticism from a worm like you. A worm only crawling around free because I arranged to open his cell is something I will not tolerate.
I'm sorry, boss. I didn't mean it like that. Please.
Oh, well, see, now you're apologetic. I'll just have someone drive round to your house and bring your wife's leg, okay?
But Joker!
You got a problem with my generous nature?
No, I guess not. Thanks.
Oh, don't mention it. Let's just consider the matter closed. Did I ever tell you the one about the guy who came home to find his wife a paraplegic? You there? Calling all cars! Calling all cars! Wonder who got you? Croc or the bat? Croc, old boy, are you there? No?
I wonder if I can grab that Riddler trophy. Here. No. That's a shame.
Why are we the ones trying to open?
One of the easy ones.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense. Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat. He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then a joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Okay.
ding-dong, Joker again. Don't worry about the bat. I put a few surprises along the way if you decide to turn up and spoil the
party. Look at the Riddler trophy.
Oh, and if you hear a shot in the dark, don't worry. There's very little chance of you getting hurt. The bat might want to check your health insurance. Who am I kidding? You don't have any.
Snipers. Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
And now I have a fully upgraded armor set. Okay, wait, where am I going? That way? No, wait, I need to go east. Okay, yeah.
Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fools, before I feed you to the man himself!
Sick patient interview. Subject has no recording name. Alias listed as the Joker. In the room is Warden Sharp and myself, Dr. Young.
Is this another one of those boring psych evaluation tests?
No, it's not. So, you're the famous Joker.
In the flesh. So, Doc, do you want me to look at the ink blots again? The first one is a kitten I had when I was a child. The second is, let's see, a dead elephant. The third is a...
Funny. Now let's skip the jokes.
Skip the jokes? Hey, Sharpie, didn't she get my permanent record?
Be quiet, clown.
Every doctor that has ever interviewed you claims a different type of psychosis. Everything from multiple personality disorders to, well, the list is endless.
I do my best.
Well, I don't believe anything can be cured given the correct treatment.
And you think you can cure me?
Oh, I know I can.
Anyone who's able to cure Joker, it would be Joker. That man is a psycho. In the truest sense of the word.
Ding
budget's cut.
Challenge completed. Can you do more?
Please remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time.
Hey, I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security company. You know, knocking on doors, collecting money.
Breaking some legs if they don't pay.
Good times. You want in? I could put in a good word.
Sounds great. I'm up for that.
Huh?
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
Joker here with a little update for you all. First, the good news. We have Dr. Young. Bad news, she's not talking. She's in the document somewhere in the mansion. I want it found. I've got a plan or six to loosen her tongue. But in the meantime, search her because the granny. There's a prize for the life of me.
Thank you. boss's plan.
She looked scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. Dirty's...
He's here!